When managing multiple chart layouts, one of the most efficient tools you can use is the ability to synchronize drawings across your charts. This feature can be quite valuable if you're tracking multiple assets or viewing different time frames, and you want to ensure your insights are consistent everywhere. Let's dive into it. Once you've got multiple charts on your screen, you'll want them to stay in sync so that all of your technical drawings, whether it's trend lines, Fibonacci retracements, or any other annotations, are visible across each layout. By enabling synchronization, you save yourself the time and hassle of redoing your analysis on each chart. Essentially, it's about bringing uniformity to your trading workspace. On the TradingView interface, the sync option is found within the drawing toolbar. You'll notice a menu where you can choose exactly how you'd want your drawings to synchronize, sync in layout, or sync globally. Simply select the appropriate sync option and you're good to go. Your annotations will now reflect across all the charts within your layout or globally, providing a unified view of your work. This synchronization capability not only helps improve accuracy, but also ensures that any changes or insights made are instantly accessible across your entire chart setup. It makes analysis efficient, letting you focus on making informed trading decisions without the distraction of repetitive drawing tasks. That's all there is to syncing your drawings across multiple chart layouts, a straightforward tool, but one that can dramatically enhance your workflow.